Good morning, isn't it? You, isn't it becoming a fine world?
Sure, sure.
Fine and sharp. How the world delights me. Also, the bluebells in the field, merrily with good spirits, called out to me with bells, ding ding, their morning greeting.
Isn't it becoming a fine world? Ding ding, fair thing. How the world delights me.
And then, in the sunshine, the world suddenly began to glitter, everything being sound and color in the sunshine. Flower and bird, great and small. Good day! Is it not a fine world? Hey, isn't it a fair world? Now will happiness also begin? No. No. The happiness I mean can never bloom.
Thank you.
It cuts so deeply into every joy and delight. Alas, what an evil guest it is. Never does it rest, never does it relax, not by day, not by night, when I would sleep. Oh, woe! When I gaze up into the sky, I see two blue eyes there. Oh, woe! When I walk in the yellow field, I see from afar her blonde hair waving in the wind. Oh, woe! When I start from a dream and hear the tinkle of her silvery laugh,